Do you have a practice at home? Maybe it's kinesiology, reflexology, aromatherapy, hypnotherapy, Reiki, massage, whatever the case may be. Here is an opportunity for you to be able to add to your toolkit. Okay, so for your clients, you can now teach them about chakra energy and being able to work with a client's chakras and educate people on their energy centers. I mean, if you're working with people already, you know that education to another person is helping them be able to understand how they can fix things for themselves, which is really important. It has the client take responsibility for their life and for their actions, their words, their thoughts, their feelings. Everything can be controlled by the person in the body, okay? So being able to educate your clients on that is a big deal. Now, personally, for yourself, using this information at a workshop that I'm presenting, you can click on the link below. It's got everything in there about the workshop day. Being able to use this for yourself, you'll be able to clear and rebalance your own energy centers that run up the middle of your body here. And also for your clients, you'll be able to check energy centers, and I show you exactly how to do all of this. You'll be able to clear each energy center. These are also known as chakras. So you'll be clearing any imbalances and blocks around specific energy centers. And they relate to money, the roof over your head, the type of job that you're doing, relationships with yourself and with other people, personal power, confidence, self-esteem, all those things that build people up or tear people down, the heart. So we've got depression, we've got happiness, being able to love unconditionally, the throat chakra, so that's your communication center, being able to talk without being afraid of what might come back, okay, using words in a certain way. The third eye, being able to use your intuition and your inner guidance, tuning into your team, your higher self, your higher energy. And of course the crown, being able to think for yourself, being able to think outside the box and ask questions. So all of these things, you're clearing any blocks around them and recharging them up again for your client. You can also do this for yourself. The day is a massive day. It's full on energy. You're provided with your work manual, crystal pendulum, MP3 player that guides you through all of the different chakras so you can give yourself a chakra balance, and a whole lot of other things. Click on the link below. Check it out. If you have any questions, please ask. Take care of you, stay safe, and remember, it's all good. My name's Kelly. Thanks for being here.